types of plastic, the term plastic was used by Simpler in 1885, and he classified plastic as follows: leucoplast, leuco means white and plast means living in Greek word, are the colorless plastic, are found in embryonic and germ cells, found in those region of the plant which are not receiving light. They store carbohydrate, lipid and protein, and accordingly are of following type: amyloplast, ileoplast and proteinoplast. Chromoplast, in Greek chroma means color and plast means living, are the color plastic containing carotenoids and other pigments. They impart color, yellow, orange and red, to certain portion of plants such as flower petals, that is rose, fruits, tomato, roots, carrot, phoeoplast and rhodoplast. Chloroplast, chloro means green and plast means living, occur mostly in the green algae and plants and contain pigments like chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B and RNA. According to Simpers, different kinds of plastic can transform in one another: chloroplast into leucoplast, leucoplast into chloroplast, chloroplast into chromoplast and leucoplast into chromoplast. These are the vice versa. As early as 17th century by name Grew and Van Leeuwenhoek. The term plastid was used Simpler in 1885. He also classified the plastids of plants. A. Mayer Smith and A. F. W. Simpler show that chloroplast rays arise from pre-existing chloroplast. Winter and Stoll isolate and characterize green pigment chlorophyll A and B. Julius Sack shows that chlorophyll is confined to chloroplast, not distributed throughout the plant cell. Distribution: the chloroplast is distributed homogeneously in the cytoplasm of plant cells. The algae usually have a single huge chloroplast. The cells of higher plants have 80 to 40 chloroplasts. When the number of chloroplasts is inadequate, it is increased. When excessive, it is reduced by degeneration. Chloroplast as a semi-autonomous organism. Like the mitochondria, the chloroplast have their own DNA, RNA and protein synthetic machineries. DNA of chloroplast, Rees and Plant in 1962 reported DNA in chloroplast is double helical circle with an average length of 45 mu micron, about 135,000 pp. Ribosomes of chloroplast are smaller than cytoplasmic ribosomes and are of 20S type, as resemble with the bacterial ribosomes contain tRNA. Protein synthesis, DNA of chloroplast for the chloroplast mRNA, rRNA and tRNA, and ribosomal protein. Chemical composition, chemical constituent are protein, percent in dry weight 35 to 55, insoluble in 80%, lipids 20 to 30, which contain fats 50%, sterols 20%, lacs 60%, phosphatides 2 to 7%. Carbohydrate shows variation, starch, sugar, phosphate 3 to 7%. Chlorophyll 9%, chlorophyll A 75% and chlorophyll B 25%. Carotenoid 4 to 5, xanthophyll 5% and carotene 25%. Nucleic acid, RNA and DNA 3 to 4, greater than 0.02 to 0.1%. Chloroplasts also contain some metal ions like iron, copper, manganese and zinc. Ultrastructure: a chloroplast comprises the following three main components. First, envelope. The entire chloroplast is bounded by an envelope which is made up of a double unit membrane. Across this double membrane envelope, exchange of molecules between chloroplast and cytosol occurs. Stroma: the matrix or stroma fills most of the volume of the chloroplast and is a kind of gel fluid phase that surrounds the thylakoids, that is grana. It contains proteins, ribosomes and DNA. The stroma is the site of carbon dioxide fixation and where the synthesis of sugar, starch, fatty acids and some proteins occurs. Thylakoids consist of flattened and closed vesicles. Arranged as a membrane network, thylakoid may be sac-like neat piles of coins forming grana. There may be 40 to 60 grana in the matrix of a chloroplast. Light reaction occur in thylakoid's membrane. Chloroplast structure. This is outer membrane. These are the lumen. This is the stroma. This is the inner membrane. And these are the thylakoids. The symbiotic origin of chloroplast. Chloroplast divides, grow and differentiate. They contain circular DNA, ribosomal RNA, messenger RNA, and are able to protein synthesis. By mutualizing the similarity between microorganism and chloroplast, it has been suggested that chloroplast might have relationship between autotrophic microorganisms. But some of the enzymes of chloroplast are coded by nuclear genes, so there still exists certain doubt about the symbiotic origin of chloroplast. In 1966, functions of the chloroplast: photosynthesis. Process of photosynthesis consists of the following two stages: reaction, also known as Hill reaction, photosynthetic electron transfer reaction, or photochemical reaction. In light reaction, solar energy is trapped in the form of chemical energy of ATP and NADPH during the oxygen is evolved by photolysis. Direct reaction, also known as Kelvin reaction, photosynthetic carbon reduction cycle, that is PCR cycle, carbon reaction or thermochemical reaction, reducing capacity of NADPH and ATP is utilized for the conversion of carbon dioxide to carbohydrate, occur in the soil. This is the structure of chloroplast, that is stroma. Thylakoid, granule, cap of thylakoid, intermembrane space, inner membrane, and outer membrane. Chloroplast, photosynthesis takes place inside the chloroplast. Photosynthesis, solar energy, that is solar light, in water is absorbed from the root. This is the leaf. Chlorophyll traps the light energy to make food. Here, they absorb carbon dioxide from air and given off into air, converted into starch. This is the process of photosynthesis, the process in which plants use water, carbon dioxide, and form energy from the source of solar energy. Photosynthesis is the conversion of light energy to chemical energy or the production of carbohydrates from carbon dioxide and water in the presence of chlorophyll. The overall reaction of this process is C2O plus CO2 that gives rise to C6H12O6, that means glucose plus 6 oxygen. Leaves and leaf structure. Plants are the only photosynthetic organism to have leaves and not all plants have leaves. A leaf may be viewed as a solar collector, crammed full of photosynthetic cells. The raw material of photosynthesis is water and carbon dioxide, enter the cell of the leaf and absorbs the solar energy and forms sugar and oxygen. Photosynthesis is a two-stage process. First, light-dependent process, we call it as a light reaction, requires the direct energy of light to make energy carrier. Molecules that are used in the second process, it occurs in the grana of the chloroplast. The energy, light is absorbed and stored in ATP and NADPH. The light independent process or dark reaction occurs when the products of the light reaction are used to form C-C covalent bond, that is carbon-carbon covalent bonds of carbohydrates. The dark reaction can usually occur if the energy carry carriers from the light processes are present. Recent evidence suggested that a major enzyme of the dark reaction is indirectly stimulated by light. Thus, the term dark reaction is somewhat of a misnomer. It takes place in the stroma of the chloroplast. The nature of light, white light is separated into the different colors. We call it as a wavelength of light by passing through a prism. Wavelength is defined as the distance from peak to peak or trough to trough. The energy of is inversely proportional to the wavelength. Longer wavelengths have less energy than do shorter ones. The order of color is determined by the wavelength of light. Visible light is one small part of the electromagnetic spectrum. The longer the wavelength of visible light, the more red the color. Likewise, the shorter wavelengths are towards the violet side of the spectrum. Wavelengths longer than red are referred to as infrared, while those shorter than violet are ultraviolet. Light behaves both as a wave and a path. Wave properties of light include the bending of the wave path when passing from one material, that is medium, into another, that is the prism, rainbows, pencil, in a glass of water, etc. The particle properties are demonstrated by the photoelectric effect. Zinc exposed to ultraviolet light become positively charged because light energy forces electrons from the zinc. These electrons can create an electric current. Sodium, potassium, and selenium have critical wavelength in the visible light. Range, the critical wavelength is the maximum wavelength of what is photoelectric effect. Photoelectric effect is the formation and liberation of electrically charged particle in matter when it is irradiated by light or other electromagnetic radiation. The term photoelectric effect designates several types of related interaction in the external photoelectric effect. Electrons are liberated from the surface of a metallic conductor by absorbing energy from light shining on the metal surface. The effect is applied in the photoelectric cells, in which the electrons liberated from one pole of the cell, the photocathodes, migrates to the other pole, the anode, under the influence of an electric field. Light travels packets or a quanta of energy called, we can be thought of as particles of light. The absorption of light is the first step in a photochemical process. When a photon is absorbed by a molecule, an electron becomes sufficiently energetic to be pushed from an inner to an outer orbital. The molecule is said to have shifted from the ground state to an excited state because the number of orbitals in which an electron can exist is limited and each orbital has a specific energy level. It follows that any given atom or molecules can absorb only light of certain specific wavelength. The excited state of a molecule is unstable and can be expected to last only about 0.0000009 seconds. There is tendency that the electron of an excited chlorophyll molecule drop back to a lower orbit. The energy it had absorbed will be dissipated or released as a heat or re-emitted at a longer wavelength. Instead, the excited electron of chlorophyll molecules are transferred to electron acceptor within the chloroplast membrane before they have a chance to drop back to lower energy orbital. Thus, the chloroplasts are able to harness the absorbed energy before it dissipates. Chlorophyll and accessory pigments. A pigment is any substance that absorbs light. The color of the pigments come from the wavelength of light reflected. In other words, those not absorbed. Chlorophyll, the green pigment common to all photosynthetic cells, absorbs all wavelengths of visible light except green, which is reflect to be detected by our eyes. Black pigment absorb all of the wavelengths that strike them. White pigments, lighter colors, reflect all or almost all of the energy strike on them. Pigments have their own characteristic absorption spectra. The absorption pattern of a given pigment in a wavelength, all visible wavelengths perceived as a white. The overall perception and transmitted wavelength is green. Absorption and transmission of different wavelengths of light by a hypothetical pigment. Chlorophyll is a complex molecule. Several modification of chlorophyll occurs among plants and other photosynthetic organisms. All photosynthetic organisms, plant, certain protists, prochlorobacteria and cyanobacteria have chlorophyll. A. Accessory pigments absorb energy that chlorophyll A does not absorb. Accessory pigments include chlorophyll B, also C, D and E in algae and protists. Xanthophylls and carotenoids such as beta carotene. Chlorophyll A absorbs its energy from the violet blue and reddish orange red wavelength and little from the intermediate green, yellow, orange wavelength. These are the molecular model of chlorophyll. The above image given from the website. Molecular model of carotenes. The action spectrum of photosynthesis is the relative effectiveness of different wavelengths of light at generating electrons. If a pigment absorbs light energy, one of three things will occur. Energy is dissipated as a heat. The energy may be emitted immediately as a longer wavelength. A phenomenon is known as fluorescence. Energy may trigger a chemical reaction, as in photosynthesis. Chlorophyll only triggers a chemical reaction when it is associated with proteins embedded in a membrane, as in chloroplast, or the membrane enfolding found in the photosynthetic prokaryotes such as cyanobacteria and prochlorobacteria. Absorption spectrum of several plant pigments and action spectrum of Ildoia, a common aquarium plant used in lab experiment. This is the first one. This is the second one. Photosynthetic units and reaction center. Several hundred chlorophyll molecules act together as one photosynthetic unit in which only one member of the group, the reaction center chlorophyll, actually transfer electron to an electron acceptor. Pigment molecules are responsible for light absorption. These pigment molecules from a light harvesting antenna that absorbs photons of varying wavelength and transfers that energy very rapidly to the pigment molecule at the reaction center. The energy can only be passed to a pigment molecule that absorbs light of equal or longer wavelength, that is, than that absorbed by the donor molecule. The energy is ultimately transferred to a chlorophyll of the reaction center, which absorbs light of longer wavelength than any of its neighbors. Once the energy is received by the reaction center, the electron awaited by light absorption can be transferred to its acceptor. Photosystem. The light absorbing reaction of photosynthesis occur in large pigment protein complexes called photosystem. Photosystems are arrangement of chlorophyll and other pigment patterns. First one, PI rays electron from a midway point to an energy level well above that of NADPH. The The reaction center is chlorophyll A with a wavelength of P700 nanometer per second, whose electron from an energy level below that of water to a midway point. The reaction center is chlorophyll A with a wavelength of P680 nanometer. Photophosphorylation is the process of converting energy from light excited electron into the photophosphate bond of an ADP molecule. This occurs when the electron from water are excited by the light in the presence of P680. The energy transfer is similar to the chemiosmotic electron transport occurring in the mitochondria. Light energy causes the removal of an electron from a molecule of P680, that is part of photosystem second. The P680 requires an electron which is taken from a water molecule, breaking the water into hydrogen ion and oxygen ion. These oxygen ions combine to form the diatomic that is released. The electron is boosted to a high energy state and attached to a primary electron acceptor, which begins a series of redox reaction, passing the electron through a series of electron carriers, eventually attacking it to a molecule in photosystem first. Chloroplast, no energy transformation is 100% efficient. Not all the solar energy capture is converted to electrical and then chemical energy. Some of it gets lost as a heat or other form of energy, that is light. Thank you.